Anybody there? I know that YouTube doesn't send alerts really anymore when people go live, so if nobody pops in here in the next few minutes, I guess I'll just end my stream. Anyone? Oh, somebody came in. Woohoo, somebody's here. I don't know when this is supposed to start. It is a dreary day. I didn't plan on live streaming. I don't think it rained. Well, I mean, when I got here, it wasn't raining. Hi, everybody. I wasn't planning on live streaming, so hopefully he starts any minute now. And it takes him about 15 minutes or so for him to do an artwork. It's with Trevor Carlton. I didn't know when he was starting, so I like hurried and did a, you know, a title of the video, like, here's art at Epcot. We are waiting for Trevor Carlton to come out and do an artwork. He is my favorite part of Festival of the Arts, and with COVID, I thought that he was not doing his performance art like he usually does. But that is his easel right there. So he always has a little canvas of some kind starting, and then he comes out and hold on. Here's his. That's all his paint and stuff, and he does like an interpretive like artwork, and usually it's like Figment or Mickey or Donald, like you don't know what it's going to be. Like as he's doing the artwork, you start to see it form, so it's pretty cool. Hi Andrew. So yeah, hello Magic in Michigan. So yeah, hopefully it'll start soon. Otherwise, I might be screwed since I just got to Epcot and I don't have a charger. Hi, Andrew. I know Jess is her own. Does he do anything like blow paint out of a cannon? Not that I have seen yet, but he does it to like really exciting music, and he has so much energy. Again, he is my favorite part of the Festival of the Arts, so I am really glad to know that they're doing that this year. So just wait. I feel like any minute now he should be on. Yes, we are talking about Trevor Carlton. Yes, the dancing painting guy. That is who we're waiting for. So I'm like super blue. I feel like it's so dark. Can y'all even see me? there is no fire. Tell Elise, no fire. I would love to buy one of his pieces of art. It's just, I know that art is unique and therefore art is expensive, but I cannot afford a Trevor Carlton piece of art. It is way too much money. But yeah, any minute now, hopefully he'll be there. Let's see. Blue Man Berger. I love Blue Man Group. But yes, just wait, Brian. Hopefully again, any minute now, he will be starting and you can see how energetic he is. Since, you know, I don't know if I was going to do a vlog for the Festival of Art of the Arts, that makes me excited that I can do a live stream of his performance, which is my favorite part of Festival of the Arts. Only have a second, but hi Splorin. I'm waiting for Trevor Carlton to perform, to do his art. It is with Powell's. I'm waiting for Stephanie and Jenny. They're here somewhere, but they are over at Frozen. So I started in the Festival Center, and judging from a few people around me, I made the right choice because apparently it started raining again. And it was perfect timing because I saw Trevor setting up his art piece. So I hurry and ate the like pistachio cherry cake or whatever that's over here, because who shouldn't eat cake for lunch? Like that's the thing to do. I have my festival shirt that I got the other week and then I came here, so I'm all prepared. Oh, hold on. I don't have my tripod that Chuckster got me. So, because I wasn't planning on doing a live stream or anything, but I have my magic band for the festival. Can you see it? No, it's kind of hard. I can't really show you this side, but I really like it. They had a pass holder one, but it was this yucky orange color. No me gusta. Oh, it's happening. Friends, yes. Okay, here we go, guys. Hold on. Can I do this?
Today, we are
no, that's not going to work. I just got to hold it.
Whose combination of skilled performance and energetic studio work
yes.
has made him a household name among Disney art collectors. A fusion of Americana and Warhol-era pop art, his work has been exhibited across the globe.
I love it.
Please welcome to the stage
Trevor Carlton.
Disney fine art artist, Trevor Carlton.
Should I zoom in, guys? Here, is that good? Let me zoom in a little more. There we go. And you know, I'm shaky, I'm weak. Go Trevor! I like that lady. And he keeps moving out of the way, so you'll be able to see what he's doing. Oh no! There we go. Sorry if I paused for a second. I couldn't see what it was filming. Okay, here we go. I wish I could dance along. I'm already super shaky. What do you guys think this is? Oh, Donald. I'm guessing Donald. I see the development of a beak. I don't know, but it is a very cool background. Hi, Joseph. He always has a very cool base for his art. Do you think it's going to be Donald or Scrooge McDuck? Like, I totally see a duck. Oh, okay, never mind. He's pulling a fast one on me. Figment? Am I the only one that tries to guess what it is while he's doing it? Don't be hating on Figment. I wish I could clap. Yeah, it's a purple Figment. Yes. Hi, Emily. We're watching Trevor Carlton right now. He is the mascot. He does do different things, though. If you catch him at another performance, he'll do a different piece of art. How's the quality? I took you guys off of Wi-Fi, hoping that I would have enough cell signal. Good. I agree, Andrew. It's totally Figment. He really does. He's amazing. He's usually dancing a lot more. Maybe he has to get like the bass done and then he'll start grooving. Oh, there's a little grooving. There's his wings.
Let's hear you guys have fun.
Woohoo! Yes, I have filmed him in the past. He's awesome. It's amazing how it takes him no time at all to do these. And the amount he charges. Oh man, I wish. Don't worry, Brian, neither can I. And even though Bob Ross has faith in me, I still don't think I could do any happy trees. It would just be a lot of abstract art, Andrew. It would be an abstract figment. Oh, Andrew, now you can't draw the whole rainbow. College, interesting. Well, Andrew, like I said, I've seen him do Figment, I've seen him do Donald, I've seen him do Scrooge McDuck. I feel like more, but those are the ones that jump out into my mind. I've never seen him do anything Pixar. Is the celebrity my mom? Or are you calling yourself a celebrity, Brian? Agree, Jess, probably. I know, like, the first 4 minutes or so of this live stream, I was just talking, waiting for him to come. So he does these in like 10, 15 minutes. I never know what I'm doing, Mom. I have plans and then things change. I know, right, Riley Vision? It's hard to see because of the lighting, but he's doing like different blends of pink for his chest. It looks kind of just like all one color on the camera though. Sorry, I keep shaking. I keep having to reposition my feet. A lot. The answer is a lot, Brian. Like more than a Thomas Kincaid painting that I saw I wanted. Thank you. Heck, I would buy all of them if they were $8. I wonder if I turn this way and don't have that light blaring, maybe the color will be better. Are you kidding me? They're like, I don't even care what it is. I just want it. I'm gonna need you to start that, Brian. Are you sure something like that doesn't already exist? I have been, Andrew. I'm on expert level on some songs on Beat Saber. I do play Beat Saber. Yeah, the Nola Fam arcade guy in the chat, that's Brian. He got me hooked on it. His whole channel is playing games, and majority is he'll stream Beat Saber. He does really, really good. But you can see how high it is from the ground. Sorry, not sorry. And how much taller it is than him. And I mean, Trevor's a decent sized dude, so yeah, it's a pretty big painting. Oh yeah. No beer tasting, just got here. I had the pistachio cake. Well, for a VR set, the Oculus Quest is very affordable. Yeah, I can do most expert. Now, expert plus is another question. The almond cake, I haven't had that one. I liked whatever the flour one was from Canada. That flour cake was really good. I had that last time. Now he's got a flick paint everywhere, like he always does. Oh, never mind, we're not done doing details. Do I still have you at pistachio cake though, Brian? Other VR outlets, the Oculus is cheap. No, I'm not, Mom. I didn't plan on actually live streaming. I just found out that Trevor was going to be performing and I wanted to stream. I actually don't have a phone charger either, so this is going to be fun when I get done streaming. Oh, sorry. I was looking at him and not at the camera. Whee! Work it, Trevor, work it. Woo!
Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. Thanks for cheering me on. I had a blast up here. He's our favorite dragon here. So thank you so much. I've got another show at 5 today.
If you can 5?
I'm going to head over to the Disney Fine Art booth. Come say hi. Thank you so
much. That's amazing. That's amazing that I caught him now. Otherwise, I would have to... Otherwise, it would be 5 o'clock before I get to see him again. Okay, bear with me. We're gonna be shaky for a second. We're gonna go over and look at Trevor's art because I know where it's at. And you guys can see how much it costs. And then I gotta get off here. And yes, I usually have fuel rods. I usually have the big power bank that like charges my phone 4 or 5 times. But I planned on, I planned on not filming or taking pictures or anything. And I was just gonna enjoy the time with my friends. And then I saw Trevor, so. Okay, let me see. This is, here we go. So this Donald, these are $29.50. A lot of them, these are $22.50. $17.50, so I got, I guess not necessarily too much. This one's $1,500. $29.50. I think they're originals. So yeah, but yeah, so not too bad, but over $2,000. A lot of money in my opinion. So I don't remember the Festival Center having as much art as they do here, like all this big buckaroos. Yeah, all this cool art over here. Here, I'll see if I can find I can show you the pass holder shirt. Isn't that terrible? Isn't that a terrible color? I much prefer the purple of this. You can't appreciate art beyond $100. Well, I mean, I got a print that was like $60. So, okay. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see what I've missed since I've been wandering a little bit. They may have spread it out over more spaces. And there's only a few little food areas in here. Okay. I like Kincaid's too. That's the main art that I own. It looks like Barney was sick. Oh gosh. Okay, guys. Well, Trevor's done. I'm going to end the stream, find out where my friends are, since that's the whole point of me coming here, was to hang out with people. And I will talk to you guys later. I'll see you when I see you. Bye, everyone.